Search is on for a new director for the South Bend Housing Authority. The last director, Catherine Lamberg, resigned for personal reasons effective June 8th. Now, Lamberg took over after former director Tanya Robinson was charged with bank fraud. Housing Authority board member Steve Lickey praising Lamberg for stabilizing the authority's finances and for addressing maintenance issues at authority properties.